हेलो स्टूडेंट, क्लास 9। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द लर्निंग पोर्शन ऑफ वाटर इन विच वी स्टडी फर्स्ट एनहाइड्रस सब्सटेंस। ए सब्सटेंस इज एनहाइड्रस इफ इट इज कंटेन नो वाटर, एग्जांपल सोडियम क्लोराइड। एनहाइड्रस साल्ट कैन बी ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम हाइड्रेटेड साल्ट बाई डायरेक्ट हीटिंग, हीटिंग इन ड्राई एंड हॉट एयर, हीटिंग अंडर वैक्यूम। इफ्लोरोसेंस ए फिनोमेनन वेयर ए कंपाउंड लॉस इट्स वाटर ऑफ क्रिस्टलाइजेशन ऑन एक्सपोजर टू ड्राई एयर इज कॉल्ड इफ्लोरेसेंस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल वॉशिंग सोडा, द क्रिस्टलाइजेशन फॉर्मूला ऑफ वॉशिंग सोडा इज Na2CO3.10H2O। on heating in presence of dry air, it lost 9 molecules of water and formed Na2CO3.H2O. This is called anhydrous efflorescence substance, right? Next, drying agent, substance that can radially absorb moisture from other substance without chemically reaction with them. For example, anhydrous calcium chloride, anhydrous zinc chloride. When calcium chloride CaCl2, it automatically absorbs the moisture from the air. That type of is called drying agent. Next, dehydrating agent, substance that can remove even the chemically combined water molecules from compound. For example, concentrated espresso coke. When copper sulfate CuSO4.5H2O, its crystallization in copper sulfate, the number of water molecules is 5. When it meets with concentrated SuSO4, then it gets CuSO4+5H2O. Means 5 molecules of water liberate from the copper sulfate. This is called dehydrating agent. In this reaction, concentrated SuSO4 is known as dehydrating agent. Now we study soft and hard water. What that type of water which gives more leather from soap is called soft water, which do not form more leather with water is called hard water. Cause of hardness. If in water calcium and magnesium, the salt of sulfate, the salt of chloride and salt of bicarbonate, if in any water the salt of calcium or magnesium sulfate, otherwise chloride, otherwise bicarbonate are present, then that type of water is called hard water. Type of hardness, hardness of water are of two types. One type of is called permanent hardness and second is called temporary hardness. Temporary hardness means that type of water which removed by the simple physical method, then that type of hardness of water is called temporary hardness of water. For example, by boiling, when the hard water boils, then bicarbonate is converted in soluble sodium bicarbonate. In this way, hard water convert to soft water, and this type of hardness is called temporary hardness. Advantage of hard water. The presence of salt in hard water makes it tasty. Hard water is therefore used in the preparation of beverages and wines. Second number, calcium and magnesium salt present in small amount in hard water are essential for the growth of our bones and teeth. Third number, hard water check the poisoning of water by lead pipes. When these pipes are used for carrying water, some lead salt dissolved in water to make it poisonous. Calcium sulfate present in hard water forms insoluble lead sulfate in the form of a layer inside the lead pipe, and this checks the lead poisoning. Disadvantage of hard water. Steam is usually made in boiler or made up of a number of narrow copper tubes surrounded by fire. As the cold water enters these tubes, if it is immediately changes into steam, which while the dissolved solid insoluble of charging into vapors got deposited on the inner walls of the tubes narrow, the result is that less water flow through the tube at one time and less steam is produced. When the bore of the tube becomes very narrow, the pressure of steam increases so much that at times the boiler is self-brushed. Hard water is unfit for washing purposes. Soap is chemically sodium salt of citric acid. Citric acid means C17H35COO. If behavior is any, then it is called sodium citrate. It is called sodium citrate. Again, I will repeat. Soap is chemically sodium salt of citric acid C17H35COH and has the formula C17H35CONA. It is, if the water is hard, the calcium and magnesium ions of the water combine with the negative ions of the soap to form a filmy precipitate of insoluble calcium and magnesium, the name of soap curd. The formation of soap curd, till then no soap leather will be formed and cleaning the crop will not be possible. Moreover, these precipitate are difficult to wash out fibers as they are insoluble in water. Detergent, they are used in domestic and laundry works. These are made by sulfonating higher alkenes with sulfuric acid and then converting them into the sodium salt by caustic soda. These sodium salts are called detergent. Detergent are more soluble in water than soap and are unaffected by hardness of water. Cleaning action of soap and detergent. When a soap is dissolved in water, the molecules gather as clusters called micelles. Their tails sticks inward and the head outward. In cleaning, the hydrocarbon affects hydrocarbon tails affect itself to oily dirt. When water is stirred, the oily dirt tends to lift off from the dirty surface and dissociate into fragment. This gives an opportunity to other tails to stick to oil. The solution now contains small globules of ion surrounding by detergent molecules, the negatively charged heads present in water prevent the small globules from coming together and form aggregate. Thus, the oily dirt is removed from the object. Removal of hardness, removal of temporary hardness. Third number by boiling. The soluble hydrogen carbonate are converted into insoluble carbonate and could be removed by filtration. For example, CaHCO3 ka third white. It is called calcium hydrogen carbonate, calcium bicarbonate. On heating, it converts insoluble CaCO3 plus CO2 plus H2O, but it is insoluble, which is separated by the filtration, and this method is called boiling. Second number, by addition of lime, it is called flash process. A more practical method is to add a calculated quantity of slaked lime. The reaction are, the formula of slaked lime is CaOH ka whole twice gives CaCO3 plus CO2 plus H2O, which is insoluble and separated by the filtration. In this way, hard water converts into soft water. By third method, by the addition of washing soda, when washing soda is added to hard water, the corresponding insoluble carbonates settle down and can be removed by filtration. Plus washing soda Na2CO3 gives CaCO3 plus HCO3 plus H2. Hardness of temporary and permanent. When large amount of water are concentrated, the permitted process is used. Permitted is an artificial zeolite, chemically hydrated calcium aluminate orthosilicate having formula Na2Al2S12OH, point SS2O. Let us give the formula Na2P. Na2Al2 SI12OA.H2O is called zeolite. Its short formula is Na2P, which is called zeolite. Next, we send 9th class, chapter 4, atomic structure and chemical bonding.